So my grandma, she gets sick by her legs. I want to skip something for her to mash. So her legs now swell up. So she cannot walk. They break. My grandma start saying that I'm the one who did that thing that me and me wish. My grandma said that they will take me to church on Saturday because that living field, they have fasting on Saturday. If you have plugged them, you can come there on Saturday so that they can pray. So they take me there on Saturday. They start praying. Before I know, the pastor said that me and me wish that I have tied my grandma's leg. That I carry my grandma's leg and go and tie in witchcraft. I don't tell my auntie that I'm not the one who take her leg with that. Maybe it's a poison that they give to her. She said that she leave the house. When she said she leave the house, I was not even serious that she would drive me away from the house. So on Monday, I stayed in the house, man. Before I know my mom, the last born, came and said that, what am I still waiting for in the house? I should leave the house. I said that I will not leave our neighbors even say that, why should I leave the house? They said everything. Because of that, my grandma's last born, I have to put knife in the fire to guard me and my body. Said that me and my mother that have tied my grandma's leg. So that's why I left the house. As because with this wound that they gave to me, I went and stayed at Marian. So I said that Marian, one of my friends told me that I should come to this dorm. That I'll be hustling some more money to use to eat. I told my friend, okay.